Welcome to our channel Raptor Fishing Tackle. Today I'm going to show you how to set a drop hook over a soft lure. First step is that you can either put it this way, is by inserting it from down over here and then passing it way up to the top so that the lure stays here over here, and if the movement of the lure is pretty good over here and there is no control over the body, this is one way you can set a drop set hook. Or you can do is just insert it like a jig head, that is inserting it from right in between over here and then pushing it out over here. This can also be done. You can use this as a jig head, or the best option which I prefer the most is directly inserting it over here from the inside. Meaning the movement of the fish will be as it is a hurt fish and there'll be a better bite. This is the best way I think, and I have used this kind of a style where I have caught fish over the lure. And this helps you to set the hook very neatly because the fish is unaware about the hook and yet it concentrates on the fish and it is able to bite the whole hook, yet you get a very good hook setting from here. Thank you so much. Please comment, share, like and do watch our videos.